And now he's here, starting in the Champions League game, away to PSG.
Well, there's an excited chatter there at the Parc des Princes ahead of this game. Cavani might not be getting a free ride on the underground, but they'll have to hope that this evening doesn't go down the tubes like the last one in the Champions League. Let's join our commentators, Clive Allen, and first of all...
Two teams into the arena. PSG, first ever meeting between these two clubs. Level. Let's not be hoping he and Paris Saint-Germain aren't anywhere near it. As the French treble winners get us underway, 8 straight league wins. That's a short team, Marie. With the free kick, Cavani had a look. About later on in Naples in the other game. Neymar. And a drop of the shoulder, change of gear. Drifted away from Kristicic. Rolled it into Mbappe.
Brilliant from Neymar. Fierce strike from Mbappe. But from that angle, always going to be difficult to beat Bojan. Making sure he has to close that near post off, and he seemed very disciplined defensively.
Savic. It is to be Neymar. Oh, it's fantastic! Well, he's in the headlines inside 20 minutes. The Brazilian, boy, and the Canadian international beaten. Paris Saint-Germain in front at the Parc des Princes.
Well, Savic gives the foul away. Neymar picks himself up and shows exquisite quality. Look at that. You say the wall needs to do its job. The job is done. They jump high, but Neymar whipping that ball up and down beautifully to give PSG the lead.
Well, we haven't seen too many free kicks in the Champions League as yet this season. Only the third. That very special trademark Neymar. Paris Saint-Germain. Di Maria. Mbappe. He almost had too many options. In came Neymar. 2-0 PSG. Simple as that. 2 for the Brazilian. 2 for the French champions. Normal service very much resumed.
Well, if the free kick was exquisitely distributed into the corner, this is a goal of instinct from Neymar. He slides Mbappe in. Rabiot does well to win the ball back. Now Neymar free to attack that back four, rolls it into it, Mbappe's path, but then follows that pass to receive the cross back. And the left foot finish is instinct.
Di Maria.
He's trying for the perfect hat-trick there. Right foot free kick, left foot volley, and then trying to head it, Neymar, when that cross...
Neymar's delivery, defended by Savic.
Perhaps bringing the Champions League trophy.
The lone striker back in the right back position. Here's Neymar!
What a chance, what a chance to wrap this game up, and a hat-trick for Neymar. It's a poor strike in the end. Really well won back by Verratti.
Ball in Naples to face Napoli. That is over on to Cavani. Still Cavani! 3-0. Deflected along the way. but it's all too easy for PSG. Cavani with his 15th Champions League goal in his last 18 games here in this stadium. And again, the whole move was started by Verratti, and then it pops around in the 18-yard box, and Cavani just senses the opportunity, quickly manipulates the ball under the right boot, outside of the left. Meunier, Di Maria. It's four. Angel Di Maria in on the act as well. And 4 minutes before half-time, this is already turning into a rout in the Champions League.
Just one-way traffic.
Neymar. And Neymar! Audacious, it's still potentially alive. Oh, what about that from Neymar? Denied by Boyan. Neymar's pullback, Savic in the way. Well, Thomas Tuchel may well clap his hands because Red Star Belgrade have been blown away in the first half in the Parc des Princes. Neymar with two of the four goals in 21 minutes. Cavani's effort deflected along the way. And then Di Maria. Well, perhaps he will be happier once a potential match ball has been secured with a hat-trick. Two goals so far for Neymar. Nine for the season. And they change the way they've played, at least in the second half, to not get Meunier. Mbappe. Neymar! Into Neymar. He's tried to lift it over the goalkeeper, who is keeping this scoreline down, the Canadian Milan Boyan.
Well, look at this from Mbappe to start with, but then Neymar makes the run, he sees it, rolls it.
Neymar, wonderful. Cavani trying to put it back from Cavani. Neymar against. Silver in ahead of Pavkov, picked up by Mari. Tame effort from the former German international.
Clever attempt, but really no power as he strikes with the outside of his right boot.
Neymar, brilliant. Bernat, Mbappe has his goal. Bernat, he points to for the assist, but what about the ball from Neymar? Exquisite from the Brazilian, and Kylian Mbappe marks his 50th appearance for PSG with his 27th goal and makes it five.
Steve, I just love to see it go back to where Neymar picked the ball up on the halfway line, because the run, the skill.
Here's a chance for Marin. Oh, and they have got one back. They have a goal for their efforts, Red Star Belgrade. Marco Marin, the German, with it.
And what an impact the substitute's made. He wins possession back, he slides a beautiful ball into Marin. And then Areola.
So Neymar, already with one free kick in the bag, with two goals notched, with the opportunity to try and find a hat-trick. Well, the look on the face of Boyan, the goalkeeper, says it all. He's beaten him again. He has the match ball, Neymar. It's his second Champions League hat-trick, his second for PSG.
And he had magnificent technique. Hat-trick for Neymar. What a night.
Take a bow. From a direct free kick in the Champions League. He's given a standing ovation. Thomas Tuchel shares a smile with him as Draxler comes on. Well, what a night it's been. Six of the best for Paris Saint-Germain. Thomas Tuchel's team have swept aside Red Star Belgrade. And a superstar performance from the hat-trick hero Neymar. Back to the levels and standard he set with two tremendous free kicks.